Over the last 40 years, we've gone from computers being only used by technical experts in Fortune 500 companies and government to computers being used by everybody, and in fact, not just on our desks, but in our pocket.
When I can't quite seem to make up my mind, I whip out the decider and let someone else halfway across the globe decide for me.
Oh, dude, we use a sweet app called Decider.
Bro, Decider is awesome.
A major gating factor to a lot of technology adoption today is not that the application doesn't run fast enough, but rather that it's the question of whether it fills a user need. What we teach students over a 10-week period is a user-centered design pipeline where we start out and we have students do need finding. So they'll go out and they'll observe users. This is very foreign for a computer science class. It's much more like anthropology. Then we'll go and we'll have students do paper prototyping and storyboarding of what that user interface is going to do before they build the interface. And then over the quarter, they'll progressively build their user interface. And then in many ways, what's most exciting to me is round about Thanksgiving break, they'll run user tests where they evaluate with users. And they get to see, it's this incredibly insightful moment where the thing that you've crafted in your own head and makes complete sense to you, all of a sudden somebody else sees it and is completely perplexed. And what we saw at the final project presentations is that by the time they've been through those multiple rounds of iteration and critique by peers and then feedback from end users, the app that makes it through all of those hoops is of really high quality. 1 Minute Madness is every student group gets 1 minute, 60 seconds, to present their idea.
What happened to you?
I was riding my bike on El Camino.
Why would you ever bike on El Camino?
Just because Google Maps gave me directions on El Camino.
Why would you use Google Maps to get bike directions? Haven't you heard of Bike Nav?
Oh, what's that?
Bike Nav is a popular web app that allows bikers to find bike-friendly routes to their destinations. I'm a PC.
I'm Dan. I'm bored, and I'm looking for something fun to do.
We can help. Just give me a few minutes.
Good thing I have the Fun Finder iPhone app. In seconds, it's already found 41 things going on around me.
For an app to be successful, you have to make sure you have your goal, you have your user, and that you really understand who it is you're designing for. Because you could just put in a bunch of functionality, make it an awesome app, but your user would hate it.
What I hope everybody will get out of this class is both the insight that technology is ultimately accountable to the people who want to use it, and a way of being able to design and develop technology such that it's likely to mesh with human needs and human desires.
The user is king.